Her first year of coaching with the Army, she actually took the Black Knights to the 2006 Patriot League Championship and their first ever NCAA tournament bid. Amazing achievement in her first year. Had a great run and just had a great tournament. And sadly, only a few weeks later, Maggie passed away due to complications of heart problems and just a really, really sad story. And this award really means a lot to us at Spalding, and it's a very important and really presented to an individual who, in their own rookie year and Division I head coach, has led his or her team to a remarkably successful season. And here are the nominees for this year's finals.
Aaron Roussel, Bucknell University. Holly Warlick, University of Tennessee.
And the 2013 Maggie Dixon Rookie Coach of the Year award goes to Holly Warlick.
Following 27 years as a loyal assistant to legendary head coach Pat Summitt at Tennessee, Holly Warlick was named Summitt's successor upon her retirement. She led the Lady Vols to a 27-8 record, their 17th SEC regular season crown, and an appearance in the NCAA Elite Eight as they continued their streak of earning a berth in every year of the tournament's existence.
Thank you. Hey, I'm just telling you, woo! Gotta get something going on in here now, come on. I had the privilege of knowing Maggie Dixon. I knew her when she was assistant at DePaul University and obviously head coach at Army, and she exemplified just energy and love for her players, and I hope that I have been an example for our young ladies at the University of Tennessee. As all y'all know, I had the privilege of coaching under the greatest coach in America, Pat Summitt, and absolutely. And I will tell you, Pat's doing great. Wish she could be here, but she is doing fantastic. And she taught me a lot of things, but there's two things that she did that stuck with me. Is when you do something, you do it with a passion. You do everything with a passion. And I know sometimes I'm on the sideline acting like a fool, but that is my passion. And secondly, you surround yourself with great people. And I promise you, the first thing I did was hire a great staff. And I think they're here unless they're on Bourbon Street still. So, Dean Lockwood, y'all stand, because, you know, this is Dean Lockwood, Gillette Law, Kara Elsie, Josh Bainey, Michael Fahey. Did I leave anybody out? You all, thank you so much. They give me a hard time. I think when you become a head coach, you become dumb because you cannot drive by yourself. You cannot make a reservation by yourself. You can't do anything. So when I became head coach at the University of Tennessee, I got real not very smart. But I appreciate this. And let me tell you this. For everybody, the University of Tennessee, thank you for taking a chance on me, really. Thank you for taking a chance on me. And the WBCA for and the members for voting me. I really, really, truly appreciate this. And to the sponsors, Spalding and everybody, you can't imagine what women's basketball, where we could be. We got to have sponsors. And for those who sponsor us, we really, really, truly appreciate it. Because I promise you, this is a great game. And if you will just hold on to it and latch on to it, it's a fantastic game. So, and I will tell you, June Corto, it is always a charge when you're going against us. So, you know, I'm excited for you, but you made some bad calls. I'm just telling you. Well, at least from our eyes, you did. So, well, y'all have fun. Thank you.